This will be the sixth Bruin power play. Point at one point. Ralston at the other. Samsonov, LaPointe with Bergeron the center. Pass up the middle. Intercepted. Ralston, a shot and a save by Čechmánek off the left pad. Bergeron for Samsonov. Sergei Samsonov holding for Ralston. Ralston, a shot. Save, score! Patrice Bergeron! His first NHL goal! And we are tied at three!
This is a guy we wanted on the ice, Dave. He's hot tonight. Getting more and more confidence with each game, with each given responsibility that he earns. And here we are in the final 3 minutes of this game that the Bruins were down 3-0 and really in danger of losing it, losing the hockey game in the first period, in the first 10 minutes of the game, and they're now even at three. Good play by Samsonov to take that puck high. LaPointe working the front of the net. What they teach defensemen now, Dave, is to block shots, deflect them to the corner. LaPointe's in behind, trying to set the screen, and Bergeron, too, coming from behind the goal line out to the front of the net. He's Johnny on the spot, picks up that loose puck. The deft hands, the shift to his backhand, and slipping in behind Čechmánek.
What a tremendous comeback for the Boston Bruins tonight after a wicked first period that saw the Kings with 7 power plays.